Ja.
Again, using the same procedure of using positive reinforcement, I train my chicken how to do chicken agility. So what you're going to do, you know, agility involves the course. You have to complete the course in a certain amount of time. The idea is you have to go fast. No, that's it. So what she's going to do then, we're going to start here on this platform.